The total number of COVID-19 cases in the Philippines now closer to 1 million after more than 10,000 new cases were confirmed on Sunday. The ABS-CBN analytics team adds the country now has the most active cases in Southeast Asia with over 141,000 infections. 150 new coronavirus-related deaths were also recorded, raising the death toll to nearly 16,000. But data from the Department of Health also shows more than 72,600 people have recovered from the disease, the highest reported in a single day. These figures, however, do not include data from 7 laboratories that failed to submit their information on time. The Philippine Health Department also reported more cases of new coronavirus variants over the weekend. The health agency says there were an additional 25 cases of the P3 variant that was first reported in the Philippines. There were also 351 more cases of the South Africa variant and 266 new cases of the UK variant. A total of 141 cases of the P3 variant have been detected in the Philippines as of April 9. But that variant has yet to be identified as a variant of concern due to insufficient data. The Philippine government should enforce long-term programs to curb the spread of the novel coronavirus. That's according to Dr. Maricar Limpin, the Vice President of the Philippine College of Physicians. She's pushing for the testing of all people exposed to coronavirus patients, the digitalization and centralization of contact tracing efforts, as well as the improvement of the referral system for COVID-19 cases. She notes most emergency rooms in the Greater Manila area are full. Some are even catering to patients at twice their capacity.
Ang nangyayari na nga, ang karamihan, no, sa emergency room pa lang, ay nag-uumpisa na talaga ang mga gamutan, giging parang ward na, no? Or mga ICU rooms. Kasi hindi namin sila ma-i-admit dahil wala talagang bakante, no? So even sa emergency room, lahat ng mga kailangan gawin, including yung mga dapat na hindi naman talaga ginagawa sa emergency room, hindi na nga namin sila napapauwi. So they stay there. Minsan isang
The Department of Health says the healthcare utilization rate in Metro Manila is at 78%. That's close to 80%, or what's considered as high risk.